intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, we gather beneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided, and let us celebrate what it is to be an Addams. Come to me, my luscious wife. Oh, she of skin so pale, eyes so black, and dress cut down to Venezuela. And tell us what it is every Addams hopes for.
Darkness, grief, and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy. When you're an Addams, you gotta have a little moonlight. When you're an Addams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Addams.
You need to have a sense of humor. When you're an Addams,
you need to have a taste for a day.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you?
When you're an Addams,
you do what Addams always do. Ah, mi amor.
Will you love me forever and ever?
We shall remain as besotted with each other as the first night we met.
Our first date you took me to see.
Death of a salesman.
How we laughed.
When you're an Addams, you gotta have a lot of passion. When you're an Addams,
you have to really love your wife.
At least once a day. You're happy when your toes are in the mud. Now, we summon our beloved ancestors, and why do we do this?
Because living or dead, family is still family.
Yes, and how do we do this?
By dancing on their grave.
Yes, dance, my brother Fester, dance. It's time to wake the dead. Addams.